Dear friends, we gather together in the sight of God to witness and bless the joining together of Caleb Smith and Brooke McKinnon in Christian marriage.
Dear Brooke, today is the day I can finally call you my wife. From the first time I met you, I knew there was something special about you, and boy, was I right. As the months and years went by and we became closer, I always knew you were the one. Brooke, you have the biggest heart of anyone I've ever known, and you make me the happiest guy in the world. I promise I will always honor you and be the husband you deserve. You will be the most beautiful bride, and I can't stop smiling thinking about it. You are the love of my life, and I love you more than words can describe.
Believe our day is finally here. I just keep thinking how good God is to bring us here today. With you, I feel complete. I love everything about you, especially the way you love me. With you, I truly feel that my fairy tale dream came true. You're the best thing that's ever happened to me, and I cannot wait to finally be a Smith. I promise to love you for every day of the rest of my life, and I can't wait for our lives to officially begin together.
You come here, a very presence of love, created in the image of God, but in some mysterious way, some spiritual way, this love is complete when the two of you are together. You complete each other. And you do that in love.
In the name of God.
I, Caleb, take you, Brooke, to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For richer and poorer.
Sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
Ready? Oh, look at my baby girl. You look gorgeous. Beautiful. Oh, you look beautiful. Oh my God. My heart to butt. You look beautiful. I'm really nervous. I've been nervous the whole time. Oh, you look great. I just want to kiss you, but I can't.
And Caleb, will you have Brooke to be your wife, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And to all of you, bear witness to the love of God so that those to whom love is a stranger in this world, we'll find in you warm and generous friends. The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all, now and forever. Amen. Give me a kiss. It's my great privilege to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Caleb Smith.